I've been seeing the viral cottage cheese ice cream everywhere, so I needed to try it. I always use cottage cheese to make frosting, but never thought to freeze it. They were making it birthday cake flavor using butter extract, vanilla extract, and stevia. And a splash of maple syrup. It's so silky. Obviously some sprinkles. Fresh out of the freezer. A little icy, but still nice and creamy. Check that out. 10 out of 10. Definitely worth the hype.
Oh, it's so creamy.
It's so creamy and delicious. We will be eating this entire thing.